Welcome to Doc Wadley Stadium. I'm Coach Evans, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the facilities that we have here on the north end of the campus. You're actually right now looking at our locker room, the Northeastern State University locker room, which was renovated in 2005, which our physical plant built these nice wood lockers, and they keep them up every year, and it's been a great place. Behind me, you'll notice some of our uniforms that we've wore recently. And some of the things that the players wear on road trips. And this facility also, besides our locker room, it as I said, doubles as meeting rooms, which we meet extensively, and also houses our training facilities that are very busy, especially between 1 and 4 prior to practice. It's just it's everyone's in there, and we have all of the hydrotherapy machinery and all the different types of medical equipment to help rehab our players. Our trainer, Jimmy Bloomkamp, does a great job in that facility, making sure that our players are taken care of. This facility was, as I mentioned, renovated in 2005, and also has went through some changes recently to continue to update and continue to make things better for our players. Out the door, which we'll go out in a few minutes, our players leave this locker room and go to the stadium. And of course, you'll see so many things in our stadium. Seats over 10,000 people. We've been a top 10 team in attendance for at least 10 of the last 15 years. And that's a credit to the people in this area. And it's a great place to play. You'll notice when we get out there that the fans are right on top of us. There's not many stadiums that you'll find the fans so close to the field. Great view, great place to play football, and it's a definitely an exciting atmosphere on game day. The other thing that's housed in this building is our equipment room, which this equipment has come out of, and it's for 120 football players that go through practice daily. Of course, it's a busy area. And we definitely have top of the line equipment. We're a Nike team and have been for the last 3 years. And our players are really proud of that fact. And they help us, the players have helped us design the uniforms for the last few years. So that's something that I try to keep them involved in also. As we look at the stadium, and you'll see at the top the press box, which has just recently went through a renovation itself. And then just behind the home stadium, of course, is our indoor facility, and the bubble, as a lot of people like to call it, houses both our weight room and a 35-yard football width practice facility.